Sandra, Andrea vs. Lucy. We're going to be doing gymnastics part two. So let's get started. So we're going to do a back bend. So let's get started doing that. Okay, so do this.
Awesome. You did it good. Don't worry, some people don't know how to do this. It's okay.
Then we're going to do, I don't know what it's called, but we're going to do it. Let's see if I can do it, because I haven't beat this gymnastic move in a long time. But if I fall on my back, don't mind. Don't think I can do all of these gymnastic moves correct, because I can't. I've been practicing these gymnastic moves for a long time. But I know how to do flips good. But we're going to do this one first. So we're back here. Okay, so we did that one. You get to do a perfect or back. So, we're gonna do this one. You guys do both of those arms. But practice doing gymnastic moves, you're gonna do this. So the other one, I don't know what it's called, but we're going to see. I can do it. And I'm very scared of doing this one because I don't know if I'm gonna fall on my head, fall on myself or something, but we're gonna see if I can do it. I kind of did it right, but kind of wrong. Guys, I'm not a champion. I'm not a champion at the move. I'm not a champion. Don't mind. Okay, so I don't have any other ones. Any other gymnastic ones? I don't know. Maybe I tried to do a handstand before. I go into a flip and then try to do a handstand. Sand. Well, let's see if I can do this. Guys, did I do it right? I don't know. It's hard. Ah! It's hard, guys. Like, I'm scared to do it sometimes. I'm scared I might fall myself. But thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you give a big thumbs up. If you're new to the family, please subscribe. And stay happy, stay healthy. Peace. Bye.